suppose it's time to play. Thank you so much for being here. It goes on the slap shot. Here we go.
Yeah, shit!
you so much. All right, how's everyone doing? Good? All right. Thank you so much for coming out again. We haven't played in a while. We just played a couple of shows this week, but we've been out of commission for a little while. I had some surgery and take care of some fucking shit from playing shows for 20 years. It feels wonderful to be back and playing everybody today, so thank you. All right, this next song we're gonna play is on our latest album. It's about being in the wrong place seemingly all the time. If you're into punk rock and hardcore and this music has been your home and your community, you can probably relate to that. Trying to search for something, search for some peace, search for something real in this world. This song's about finding that in all the wrong places. This song's called Trespasses! Everyone. Alright, this song goes out to things in my life that I've loved and lost. This song is called All the Love We Leave Behind. If you can relate to that, this song's for you. Thank you so much for being here again. We'll be right back. you. All right. Okay, we have a friend that's been traveling with us for the last week, and he's gonna come up here and join us for a little while. He's an old bandmate of ours, Mr. Steven Brodsky. All right, this song goes out to all the kids that are here from Massachusetts. It's fucking awesome to see this many people come out. This is a belly faces tonight. All right, so without further ado, we're gonna play a song that's rather heavy. It's got this like thing that sounds like a fucking dinosaur in it. It's pretty cool. I mean, the first time I heard it, I was like, seriously, Kurt? Like, really? This is what you wanna do? But it's pretty fucking awesome. This song's called Plagues. We'll be right back. so much, everyone. All right. Thanks for letting us get arty for a little while. What? Play the next one? This song is really hard. There's a lot of words.
This song's arty, too.
This song's also arty.
Yeah, we'll get rowdy after that.
Yeah. So thank you so much again for coming out and supporting our band. We know we're an acquired taste. We're fucking too weird for hardcore kids. We're too punk for metal kids. And we're just too fucking ugly for everybody else. So thank you so much for being here and supporting our band again. This song.
I look fucking good.
What? What do you think? Does Nate look all right? How's his shirt look? He was wondering about his shirt earlier. Is it too much? I know, it's not dark enough. I love Ed Hardy. Fuck. Whoa, fuck. Oh! All right. This song is called Disintegration. Thank you so much for being here again, everybody. Have a wonderful evening. Here we go. We'll be right back. shit. All right, should we play an old song right now? I know we fucking bored you to death with all the fucking weird ones. So thank you so much again for sticking around. Now, we made a pact as a band, like, I don't know, like a decade ago, to never, ever, ever practice this song. So we've never practiced it. It's just kind of muscle memory. Yeah, fuck it, right? So, this song is an old one. Goes out to Joe for doing this festival, and for being a good friend to us for many, many years. I've known Joe for over a decade. He's fucking an amazing person. He's so fucking dedicated to this. So, goes out to him. Goes out to Hate56 for doing something awesome as well. Are you ready? Are you sure? Do you know what this is gonna be? What? What?
Yeah!
Thank you, everyone. Oh, we have a few more songs left, all right? I know you blew your wad there, but shit. Okay. What? Fuck. Well, thank you again for being here. This song is about one of the darkest times I ever had in my fucking life. And then and now, music gives me a purpose and a reason to get up in the morning. I'm devoting my life to it because, honestly, it's been the best thing of my life to keep me from fucking losing myself to death and other things. This song is about that darkness. If you can relate, this is for you. It's called Concubine. Thank you so much, everybody. For real. Thank you so goddamn much. Have a wonderful evening. Just a couple more. Here we go. Thank you. The calm before the storm. Ready? No? Are you sure you're not ready, or are you ready? You're confusing the fuck out of me. All right.
All we have to do is say we're gonna play a song and then they mosh. It's fucking
awesome. It's like it's
thank like you, good night!
We did a fight, it was silent. We've transcended into something else. Here we go. Ah!